मैं आपसे सबसे पहले ये पूछना चाहूंगी कि अगर इस तरह की डिजीजेस को रोकना है, इस तरह के पैंडेमिक्स को रोकना है, तो लॉकडाउन्स का सक्सेस रेट कैसा है?
तो पहली बात ये है कि इंडिया गॉट इनटू द बिजनेस ऑफ कंट्रोलिंग दिस पैंडेमिक अर्ली. ये जो उन्होंने एक्शन ली है वो बहुत अर्ली ली है, विच इज़ वेरी गुड. एट द सेम टाइम इंडिया हैज़ नॉट डन अ लॉट ऑफ टेस्टिंग. और जब तक आप टेस्ट नहीं करते हो, नॉट जस्ट सिम्टोमेटिक पेशेंट्स बट जस्ट कम्युनिटी में टेस्ट नहीं करते हो, वी डोंट हैव अ क्लियर आइडिया कि कितनी डिजीज की प्रेवलेंस हो चुकी है. सो in that setting, with limited testing, limited resources, the lockdown is important. But the challenge is that for disease control, hum log sirf 21 din ki baat nahi kar rahe hain. 21 din ki baat to abhi politicians bata rahe hain. Par sach baat to ye hai ki 6 hafte tak ki to social isolation ki zarurat hai hi hai. Maybe even beyond that. So people who are older, have heart disease, have lung disease, are at risk for whatever reason, they're looking at 6 months of isolation.
In fact, even in the US, jo restrictions place ki gayi hain, wo kafi flexible hain in comparison to US response to the disease and to India's response to the disease. Aapke hisab se, main differences janna chahungi ki kya, kaise rahe hain dono government ke responses.
So one of the interesting things about the US government structure, as you know, is that there is a central government, but most of the power is with the states. So each of the states in the US, which is different from India, which is a very federalist, like very central structure, the US, each state is doing its own thing. You're right that India ki restrictions zyada severe hain. But India's health system is also more fragile. Right. And so I think India's restrictions, jo zyada severe hain, more restrictive hain, bas ghar se bahar nikalna hi nahi hai, almost feels like a curfew, a partial curfew, is they are appropriate.
You know, there's a state leader who said today that after 21 days of lockdown, India has effectively beaten the virus because jisko bhi virus hua tha uska 21 din ka quarantine period khatam ho jayega aur 21 din ke baad bharat mein virus rahega hi nahi aur ye telangana ke chief minister ne kaha tha to virus ke behavior ke bare mein ab thoda samjhayenge taki logon ko samajh aaye ki kyun ye 21 din is not like the end all of everything.
Yeah, I will just say that the idea that in 21 days India will have beaten the virus is rubbish. It reduces contact, it doesn't eliminate it. In the world that we live in, the virus has very good ways to continue to spread beyond 21 days.
In fact, that's another thing that the WHO chief has said. He said test, test, test. So why is testing so crucial? And to say that we are right now in local transmission stage, so we don't necessarily need to test everyone. If you can just talk a little bit about that.
Yeah. So it's very clear that when the history of the pandemic is written, particularly the history of the pandemic in the US, this disease in the US, it's going to start with a paragraph that not testing enough Americans for SARS-CoV-2, which is the name of the virus, was the biggest mistake from a public health standpoint. In India, you know, with all epidemics, information is power. So if you don't test, you don't know how much the disease is spreading. Agar aap test karte ho aur dekhte ho ki 21 din ke baad the infection rate has gone down, then you can relax the social isolation, social distancing.
Right.
Ye jo curfew 21 din ka lagaya. Testing is critical at every stage of this epidemic. Aur India mein testing ka rate is among the lowest in the world.
Yahan par bhi ye kafi soch hai ki ye older population ko affect karta hai. US ke example aap mere ko dekh kar samjha batayenge ki aapne bataya US mein bhi kafi young logon ko kafi severe case effects ho rahe hain is virus ke, iske bare mein thoda samjhayenge.
Initial finding was that jo log 60 se zyada hain, jinko heart disease hai, high blood pressure hai, diabetes hai, which, by the way, is a large part of India, diabetes, high blood pressure, about a third of all adults. उनको डिजीज ज्यादा होती है, रिस्क ज्यादा है. अमेरिका में व्हाट वी आर सीइंग इज दैट इज नॉट ट्रू. वी नो दैट अ लॉट ऑफ यंग पीपल गेट माइल्ड डिजीज, बट ऑल्सो अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल, लॉट ऑफ यंग पीपल विद नो अदर मेडिकल प्रॉब्लम्स, जिनको और कोई बीमारियां नहीं है, कोई दवाइयां नहीं लेते, हेल्थी यंग एडल्ट्स 20s 30s 40s आर गेटिंग very severe disease.
You know, there are a lot of repurposed drugs that are being tested, that are being used, and that are being studied to treat COVID-19. And the drug that's been spoken about a lot is chloroquine. Ek choti French study bhi hui hai, jisme bataya gaya hai ki COVID, chloroquine aur erythromycin ka combination kafi effective raha hai patients ke viral load ko kam karne mein. But in sab ke beech mein, India mein, ICMR ne approve kiya hai chloroquine as a prophylactic for healthcare workers who are dealing with COVID-19 patients and for the family members of these COVID-19 patients. So, main aapse janna chahungi as a doctor and as a public health expert, what is your opinion on this use of chloroquine as a prophylactic?
The data supporting the use of hydroxychloroquine are very, very weak. तो ये जो सब लोग हाइड्रोक्सीक्लोरोक्विन की बात कर रहे हैं, इट इज़ वेरी फ्रस्ट्रेटिंग फ्रॉम अ पब्लिक हेल्थ स्टैंड पॉइंट. इट्स नॉट अ परफेक्टली सेफ ड्रग. तो कुछ डोजेज जो हाइड्रोक्सीक्लोरोक्विन के हैं, उसके हार्ट पे भी असर हो सकती हैं. वी हैड वन पर्सन डाई इन द यूएस फ्रॉम टेकिंग अ रॉन्ग ड्रग, रॉन्ग डोज, बाय रीडिंग अबाउट इट इन द न्यूज. एंड सो हाइड्रोक्सीक्लोरोक्विन इज अ ड्रग दैट नीड्स टू बी मॉनिटर्ड. हाइड्रोक्सीक्लोरोक्विन जो डिजीज़ के लिए यूज़ की जाती है, लाइक क्लोरोक्विन एंड हाइड्रोक्सीक्लोरोक्विन, मलेरिया फॉर रूमेटॉइड आर्थराइटिस, लूपस, उन लोगों के लिए ड्रग्स बचेंगी नहीं, बिकॉज हम लोग सब ये कोविड के लिए परचेज कर लेंगे. एज फार एज यूजिंग हाइड्रोक्सीक्लोरोक्विन फॉर प्रिवेंशन, लाइक ICMR ने रिकमेंड किया, उसके लिए तो कुछ भी डेटा नहीं है. ट्रीटमेंट के लिए तो एटलीस्ट दिस बैड डेटा. Prophylaxis or prevention के लिए तो कुछ भी data नहीं है, and I would strongly recommend against it.
मैं थोड़ा clarity भी जानना चाहूँगी आपसे कि किसको PPE masks and N95 masks and full PPE kit की ज़रूरत है, and किसके लिए save किया जाए?
The first thing is that PPE is most beneficial to doctors and nurses and not to patients out in the community. So if you are listening to this and you have a stock of masks hidden somewhere because you were afraid that you will need it in the future, donate it to your family doctor, your hospital, whatever it is, give the masks back into the medical community. There are two types of masks. There are the surgical masks and the N95 more protective masks. What we have started doing here now is that every healthcare provider in the hospital has a surgical mask. You cannot walk into the hospital without a surgical mask.
Okay.
It's a little excessive, but at this point, we cannot tell the difference between someone who's infected and someone who's not infected. So we need to protect all our providers. And so we've been using surgical masks on everybody. N95 jo mask hai, which is a very specific kind of mask for high-risk situations. We use it in the ICU when someone, when there's a risk that there are a lot of virus particles in the air for certain procedures like ENT procedures or intubation, or if there is a patient in the ICU. So we are also trying to understand what is the best way of using this PPE. I think it would do the Indian government and the state governments really well to use these 21 days, 21 din ka lockdown hai, to use this time to build up their supplies of protective equipment, because you will need it. There's no way around it. For individual practitioners and doctors who are listening, I would say, it's not enough to have PPE. This is a very infectious disease, and so to understand how to use PPE correctly is important. Agar aap mask use karte ho, for then with your bare hands you touch the outside of the mask, then you're infecting your hands. If you use a raincoat and then you take your raincoat back home, you're at risk of causing, you're bringing the viruses that settled on your raincoat back home. We know that the virus lives for between 3 and 7 days on surfaces. So thinking about what is the best way to protect yourself, but also then how do you handle that protective equipment? Mask kaise nikalte ho, mask kaise save karte ho is really important. And which is also why in the community, people having N95 masks for themselves and their families doesn't seem like a good idea. It's a wasted mask. You might as well give it to someone who knows how to use it and who's at higher risk. In the community, the best strategy is wash your hands, stay away with soap, and stay away from people as much as possible.
there is a lot of conversation about heat and how heat affects virus. तो इसके बारे में मैं आपसे पूछना चाहूँगी क्योंकि बार-बार ये बात करी जा रही है कि अब अप्रैल का महीना आ गया है और गर्मी में ये वायरस खत्म हो जाएगा, मई जून में वायरस खत्म हो जाएगा. इसके बारे में आप कुछ जानकारी दे सकते हैं हमारे दर्शकों?
Yeah, the short answer is that I think it's wishful thinking. What I mean is that many cold viruses decline, they reduce in the summer. But this one is different, and we don't know anything about this virus. So while we can hope that kam ho jayega garmi mein, to assume that it'll get down in April or May, we have no idea. And so while it's nice to say ke aisa ho sakta hai, the truth is coronaviruses in particular have been notorious for spreading in the summer and winter. We have, as a population, we have never seen this virus before, so there's no immunity in the community. So it's really hard to say how it's going to change over the summer. We would hope that it goes down, but we should be prepared for 6 months.
All right.
The last thing I would say for your readers, for your listeners, is to say this is a real epidemic. It is life-threatening. It's already having major effects on the economy. But if we don't manage it right, the effects on the economy will be even larger. So listen to the instructions of your local governments, your local public health experts, and take this threat seriously. Whether you're 14, you're 40, or you're 80, take this threat seriously.